Hey guys, welcome to Lexington Podiatry. I'm Dr. Carter and we have an injury today. This, as you probably can see, is my little girl Madison, and she's here to become the newest podiatrist and my assistant for the day. So what we have here is an injury. This is why exercise is bad for you. I'm teasing. This young lady was in the gym this morning, dropped a big weight on her toe, and poof, she fractured the tip of her toe off, and now the nail is loose and bleeding, so we have to take it off. So we're gonna get her numb. Throbbing quite a bit on her. She was smart and went ahead and took some ibuprofen, so that's great. I haven't even really looked at it other than x-rays at this point. No bruising yet, that usually comes later on. But of course the blood is coming from all beneath it, and up here's where the fracture is. So the important thing about taking this nail off, number one, she could have what's called an open fracture. That means a gash in her nail bed that is open to the surrounding environment. That's what we're gonna inspect for. It's also gonna relieve pressure. I know this is gonna create a hematoma beneath it, and the nail will have to come off at some point. So we need to do it today. All right, we almost have another visitor. This stuff gets really, really cold, okay? All right, super cold. I'm gonna freeze the skin, do a little poke. There's a little vein there, I'm gonna avoid it. This is her bodyguard coming in. You're welcome to come on through and sit. Yeah, you won't be on there. All right, he's here to make sure I do my job well. Okay. He's been watching our videos, and that's how they knew where to come. So that's perfect. You will feel lots and lots of pressure. I wish you all could see her face right now. but it'll kick in really quick, and it'll go numb, okay? So you'll still feel that pressure for a short period of time, but then it'll go away. Madison is used to seeing all these videos on my phone, so she doesn't get grossed out by this stuff yet at the young age of almost 9, so. Oh, wow. Super cold again. All right. Sometimes having additional fluid, like blood in there, or infection, or just inflammation, a lot of it can neutralize the medicine that I'm using and make it not get numb. So I'm just gonna put one syringe full in for now, and then we'll test it, and if it's not numb, we may have to put some more in. Okay, you're also gonna notice that the pressure from the medicine is gonna make it ooze out a little bit more, so that's just because I'm pushing on it. Perfect, let's let it set for a few minutes and we'll be back. All right guys, we're back. We're gonna squeeze her toe, and she wants to know if we know how it's numb, and I told her she would tell me. Anything there?
No, it's like a weird sensation.
Okay, we're gonna put a tourniquet on. Of course, it's still oozing. She made a cute little mess in my floor, but that's okay. There's some dripping blood. This is for all the gory people out there. All right, let's clean it up a bit. We are gonna test it with something kind of sharp and see. Can you feel anything there? How about there and there? Mm-hmm. Good. Once again, if we could only show her face. <It's raining. laughs> All right, let's get this thing off there. It's just a oozing. So I have to be really careful not to puncture through the skin or the nail bed. The last thing I'd want to do would be cause an open fracture if there wasn't already one. So we're gonna be easy. We have all kinds of giggles going on in the room. We have all kinds of people in here that are not used to this. We have the bodyguard still who's hiding. I'm not really sure what that's all about.
You see that?
Yeah. It's always the one that looked the toughest. They're the biggest weenies. This is my favorite thing to do. All right, we're gonna go under here. We're gonna pop it off. Okay, and we're gonna get this side. That's where we ooh and aw. Ooh. Look how pretty. All right, so now that's just skin. All right, so this is what we were afraid of. Not afraid, but that it was a fracture or an open fracture. May I have a beta done? It's right here. That corresponds to the fracture that I saw on x-rays though, so that's a good thing. I'm gonna clean this off a bit. So right here, that's where the blood's coming from. And when I stick this down in there, I can touch her bone. It's crunchy. It's broken. Like, it makes sense. So at this point, we have to be extra aggressive with her treatment. We have to put her on antibiotics because if blood and things can leak out, it can get right back in. Her bone is completely open at this point because it is broken in half there. So if we were to let bacteria get in there, it can cause osteomyelitis or a bone infection and lead to amputation of the toe. She is way too young and cute to not have a toe. So we're gonna try not to do that. So we're gonna wrap it up. Ready, Court? There's going to be a lot of bleeding because it's oozing out of that little hole. I'm gonna put this on extremely tight. And then we're gonna let you sit here for a few minutes. And then the girls are gonna come back and redo it. Okay, it's already starting to ooze out on me. She's giving some cute little sound effects for us. Can I have some more gauze real quick? A big one, or two, thanks. Okay, perfect. All right. So we're gonna try just to let it clot off now without having that pressure. You may have to change this a couple of times a day until the majority of the bleeding stops, okay? And that's normal. Okay, perfect.
All right, guys, there you have it. Another weird toenail injury with a weight. I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.